Hey guys, me Jordan is back again with another video. This is gonna be the last video. Like, I do for a couple of days, because I'll be gone. I go in tomorrow, for like my auntie down at Chichester, it's quite a long drive. And then I'll be back, surely. I'm gonna do a video early, guys, but the thing is, I had to call my mum like earlier. Let's see what this lady's all about. Anyway, guys, we unlocked a new planet because of all that, you know, domination I've done. I'm running. Chiggity. The thing is, guys, I could get another phone or a camera, because the thing is, you know, I can use my phone for videos, and when people call me during my videos, yeah. Got my video out a lot.
Feels good to be back. Stay sharp. We need to take out the enemy leader to scatter their forces.
Oh, anyway, guys, how's your day? Like, tomorrow's Christmas Day, so I'm leaving in the morning. But don't worry, I'll be back. I'm only like going for 2 days, so I'll miss 2 videos off YouTube and stuff. I'll be uploading like quite a lot, so I get 2 videos. Not a lot to miss for me, because I've been uploading like 800, I think maybe like 800 videos. I'm uploading. I got very little views, though. two people more watching the channel, have to. I think I got 9 subscribers and that was 2 of them. I'm a level leader. I don't think many people watch my videos because yeah, not many people also, because I haven't got many. Someone's calling me in my video for video. Hang on, girl.
Yes, Dad!
American CrossFit competition today.
CrossFit,
yeah, it's like a gym test.
Alright.
He sent some pictures.
Okay.
He came second.
Yeah, alright. Well, well.
Nope.
Alright.
How do you turn it over? Oh, there we are.
Okay. Cool.
No, look, I was going to say.
Cool. Yeah, what?
His moustache is getting thicker.
Yeah.
Hey, look.
Yeah.
160 kilograms.
Okay.
And they have to go around doing all these tests.
Okay. Okay, first then. Obviously, someone a lot stronger than
that. Yeah.
Well, Harry's like the second strongest in his group then.
Well, no, they did this test.
Yeah.
But the four of them. Yeah. They are, that's them.
Yeah.
The electronic warfare. And there's a girl there.
Yeah.
They came second in the competition.
What do they have to do? Find out who's the strongest?
Well, it's doing all sorts of things.
Okay. Oh, my God. Back to the video. I died. Should I get off now? My dad was just showing me about this gym thing I don't do. Oh shit, I'm pretty sure this is not what I'm supposed to do. Wonder where am I supposed to go now, guys? Thank you. Yeah, anyway guys, this would be the last video I do, like, until I go away. Till New Year's, probably. But I won't be able to have time to film more videos tomorrow, because I think we're leaving very early in the morning. I have no idea what I'm doing now. I'm waiting for it, but I can't go for it. I have no idea what I'm doing, and I don't know where I am. Well, I still have no idea what to do. What is this mission? What kind of mission is this now? I don't think it's a required mission to do anyway. See what this says. See if I can do this mission. I'm gonna go have a bath in a minute. So I'm ready to go tomorrow. So yeah, anyway guys, next year I'm probably going to do some live stream of Destiny 1, Destiny 2, GTA 5, anything like that. Yeah, so if you guys want to come along, then be free to come along and, you know, join in the live stream and stuff. exploration game, isn't it? There's a reason why I call myself.
The Redfleet have taken enough from us. Now they are here on Mars, scavenging the ruins of our golden age. The scouts have reported activity in your area.
But I like to help people.
To find out what they're up to.
I like the AMD on all kinds of games. Whether it's getting money on DCA5, whether it's doing a mission in Destiny 1. Okay, so yeah. That's why I call myself the friendly YouTuber.
There's a chart here. It's a plan of attack on the Bray facility.
Get there ASAP. If you hurry, we can catch them in the act.
Not the friendly neighborhood spy, man. Yeah. He helps people on the ground and stuff. Never mind, I know them. Peter Parker. A good old friendly neighborhood spy, man. That's supposed to be a secret identity. The funny thing is that, like, in this universe, they keep their secret identities their secret. Like, no one knows who Clark Kent is. No one knows who the Flash is, no one knows anything. But then in Destiny, they all tell, like, you know, I think they should tell people like this, you know, probably who they are, because
the Red Legion has stolen energy from the facility.
Don't let them go off world with those batteries. Destroy them at once.
Destroy. Where is this, the last one? Ah, this stuff, I'm just not going to figure out.
If we can get Cabal communication codes, I can send a signal to the Red Legion.
Red Legion! Holy shit, ah! Oh yeah, I'm gonna be busted! Oh shit. I'm gonna die! Oh, thank you. I saved my life from everyone. Thank you.
our specialty crimes.
Woo! Yeah! Yay! Look at that, I got blue on.
Leftover explosives. Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive.
High ground. Okay. Up high ground. Now we played a waiting game. But then we gotta wait for this percentage thing to go. There we go. I don't know what's happening down there. My god, they're coming. And they don't look very happy to be honest. Oh no, they spotted me. Kaboom! Everyone blew up except for two little people. Oh, they're sending more reinforcement! We're all gonna die, oh shit. Okay. Wow.
There's like a survival mode.
Kaboom! Got him. iron and shield guard.
Disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again.
Oh yeah. We did it. Yeah, we did it. Well, now we're supposed to go somewhere. Let's get out of here. Anyway, I think I might end it here, guys. My guy's sitting down. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and like, comment, subscribe, and bye, guys. Peace, and say hey, guys. Have a nice day. Take care, guys, and bye, guys, bye. I should see you all, hopefully, in 2 days' time. Yeah, hopefully. Or maybe 3 days' time. I don't know. Depends on how long it takes me to get back. Or, you know, I'll probably be back late. I'll probably get back from my RT late, because depending on the traffic. Look at my golden gun, let's chill in there. I got a golden gun, I can go wherever I want. But yeah, guys, anyway, guys, as I said, like, comment, subscribe. Bye, guys, peace. Stay safe, guys, take care. Have a nice day, guys, stay safe, bye. Bye, guys. Bye.